Sparky the Clown, how you doing, Fruitcake?
Not too bad, who's that?
How you
do? Okay, is this for Child's birthday, or?
Well, it's gonna be like a little, we've got a little scene going over here, a few people laying around the house and shit. It's gonna be like a little funny thing, you can get involved if you want, but we want you to do some juggling, you know, throw some fucking firebombs up and all that shit.
Hey,
what do you do, backflips? You jump up there in a silly suit, what do you do? You got some knives and shit you could bring?
No, sir.
All right, well, tell me what you do.
I do a magic show, sir.
All right, you don't juggle nothing?
No, sir.
Sparky, whatever your name, you fall down, you ain't gonna get, you know. Well, the thing is this. Look, we got to get a little clown for the gig because we're going to have a big layout there. I got a few broads, a few guys. We're going to do our own thing while the clown's, you know, jumping around, doing fucking backflips. You could swing from the vents, you know, throw some shit around the apartment. You get involved any way you want. Okay, listen, Sparky, I'll get you another time when you're not feeling a little too jerky, okay?
Okay.
I'll call you back.
Yeah.
Right.